Bakayamba, Jeria, Yamba, Moko, Siburi, Muye, Yuka, Eloyo, Kuyamba, Munina, Pina, Mukama, Mukuteko, Muramu, Matari, Pisa, Jemuana, Su, Yavayo, Muziki, Yomuja, Yamu, Yamu,
Yamu,
Yamu, Yamu, Yamu, Yamu, Yamu, Yamu,
Zam,
you are welcome.
Zam, tu sais ce que là-bas?
I
will give you that song, Zam.
Now, Baba said.
And those who are still coming. Today we decided.
Service in the churches.
As you know, our services in church. We always have music, then the worshippers
coming.
So we have given you that session. In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
That song was intended dedicated to you. Amen.
Katonda akubatire muli.
May the Lord embrace you in the name of Jesus.
Katonda. Survivor,
amen.
Richard, to send so kula ba Yesu.
Richard, we are glad to see you in the name of Jesus.
Godfrey Magis,
amen. Patience, you're welcome.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Oh.
Tita, you are welcome.
Amen.
Buliatuse, wezi katonda, ekiro kya leero, ogenda kuva ku platform eno ngwena kyoyize.
Whoever has come, please put your trust in God, for you are going to leave today's platform when you have learned something in the name of Jesus. That is great.
Hallelujah.
Amen. We give you Daniel chapter 4. Whoever's got a Bible, we have not yet officially started, but let it help you. You are most welcome.
Thank you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, Daniel Yesura Biri.
Oh, yeah. Book of Daniel, chapter 2. 8. I request you to read it. 8. You are free to read to the end. We are going to speak about dreams. We still have a few minutes. We have 2 minutes from now. We welcome in the name of Jesus. And let us try to put across some announcements. Then we shall go on in the name of ladies and gentlemen, you are most welcome. Glad to see you, Suga, Peter, and everybody online. We have got a YouTube channel. And therefore, in the description of this video, there is the link to the YouTube channel. Kindly go and like, go and subscribe. Go and subscribe to the YouTube channel. We want to make 1,000 viewers so that we can go live on YouTube. We can go live both on YouTube and Facebook. So it is our humble request, Stella Kalanzi and Madam Rose, that you may do the needful. Right now, within the few minutes that we are left with, we have currently one minute.
Yes.
You can run very fast and subscribe. Just subscribe. After subscribing, you come back on the video. We are waiting for you. And if you subscribe, you can say, I have subscribed. May God bless you.
Hallelujah. Father,
we thank you for this moment and for all your people that have come to be with us in our service. Those who have come to follow us, manifest as God that grants them the grace, that gives them the power, that gives them the learning, and also the victory. Not by our power, O Lord. Not by our authority. But by your grace. Come speak to us. In the name of our Lord Jesus. Come on, share.
Like.
At 9 p.m. 20 minutes past 9, I will be interpreting the dreams, and those who want to ask questions, you will ask questions. It is going to do us wonderful. We read in the book of Job, chapter 33 and verse 14. And the Bible was telling us that the Lord surely speaks. The Lord speaks. Amen. In dreams. Though people don't put their thoughts there. Job 33 and verses 14. Yes, twice. Dream. In a vision of the night. When deep sleep falls upon men. In slumberings. Upon the bed. Then he opens the ears of men. And he seals their instruction. That he may withdraw man from his purpose and hide pride from man. He keeps back his soul from the pit and his life from perishing by the sword. That is what the Bible says. Once again, we tell you, there is no bad No matter how terrifying it is, that is why when we build our houses,
tusake
enzigi, we put doors,
ne tusake kufuruza,
put powerful padlocks,
ne tusake ibikomera,
and we also fence around.
Abaina sele tusako na amasanyalaze waguru kuchikomera.
Those who have money, they put electric barbed wire on the fence.
Echobero funu de chiroto.
Then you have interpreted your dream.
Ngogamba.
When you are saying,
Ababi,
the thieves,
bayinzo kujia,
they may come.
Na ebali nsanga batya.
But how will they find me?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Gamba amine ya man.
Come on, say amen.
Ngatuchari bato.
When we are still young.
Ngatugenda kusomero.
When we are going to school.
Wayamba lange mpare bili.
You would put on two trousers. Two shorts.
Mpare bili.
What makes you to put on two shorts?
Ovunule chiroto.
You are interpreting that dream.
Omo kore sewa.
Or the vision.
Okutanaba kube
irako. That has not yet occurred upon your life.
But wamanyanga.
When you got to know.
Ntitu seret.
That have gone late.
Wadanga.
You would go back.
No, kwate chitabu.
You get a
mina.
And you put at the back.
Neba kuchape mboko.
And they give you canes.
Na yenga to ulira.
When you cannot feel them.
Otega chengamba.
Hope you understand what I'm saying.
Ilene weka vya nyo.
And you cry so much.
Omusome sakuveko.
That the teacher may leave you alone.
Yenga mundamu bochi mani.
Yet inside you know.
Oline chamacho.
You have your secret.
Tulina chevajita. Eno banawage na mwenyanja bajita bata eno gumbi life jacket.
Oh, life jacket.
Echo chiroto.
Life jacket is also an interpretation
singa
of a dream.
Singa mu mazi.
If I fall in water.
Echiroto chino.
This
I mean, eno gumbi life jacket eja kunyamba.
This life jacket will help me.
Abasirikali.
The soldiers.
Na mawanga agamani.
And those superpowers.
Na wakuse abaina center zaabwe.
And people that have money.
Bafuge motoka.
They ride their cars.
Ziri bulletproof.
That are bulletproof.
Gamange motoka.
Bullet cannot go through its body.
Ompira teguita musas.
The tire cannot, a bullet cannot go through the tire.
Nachoba chiita chiroto.
That is also a dream interpreted.
Ochitegera.
Hallelujah.
Okwekuma.
Taking safety measures.
Wera bura.
You are trying to warn yourself.
Wekolako. Gamba wekolako lugamba ngatachina bakukuberako.
You watch out for yourself before it comes upon you.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Kati chiroto teri chiroto chibi.
Now there is no bad dream.
Katonda bwaba chikuwadde.
When God gives it to you.
Aba agezako kukulabula mwana ange namala.
He is trying to tell you, my daughter namala.
Chakuita katonda bagezako kukulabula ne wankubadde ngobuze mukira.
Chakwita, the Lord tries to warn you, though you are lost so much in these classes.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
So there
is no bad dream. That is what we are trying to tell you. Though you come out very terrified, God is trying to warn you, if you don't devise means, if you don't pray, what is in that dream shall happen.
Is the Lord.
That is why all men that used to get a dream, they cared so much to find out the interpretation. And verses
8,
he tells the men, I surely know you want to tell me rotten words. You are now trying to concoct that seasons may change. It means that I've seen this dream terrifying. I am in my palace. I see my idol or my statue is okay. But above all, I saw where it had been smashed. You dream when you are sleeping with a man.
But
you wake up in reality when the man is not there.
You
dream when you are in the village.
Yet
you are having two cars parked in your home.
Now
to know the dream
and
praying about it.
It
means contending or opposing. Disagreeing with those
things.
What you saw. That's why Job says. Why the Lord speaks to you? He is trying to save you. That you don't go in destruction. That evil may not happen to you. For some of you, you no longer obey the words of your pastors.
Pastor
can announce. But everybody can be moved by a dream. Even King Nebuchadnezzar in his pride was so frustrated. And he said, I cannot sleep. Because a dream. It puts an action. But
it
doesn't happen on that
same
time. Some it can happen instantly. Others it cannot happen then. Maybe in a day. In a week, or in a month, or in years.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Must we
be quick about
praise
to
respond. The Lord.
Dreams that are related to death. You see your friend got an accident, fell among robbers, and he has been murdered. All that, once you see it, arise there and then. It may not come alive that he has died. A man who dreamt
people
had come to arrest the friend and they had handcuffed him. And he was in a shot. But he had been handcuffed. And this guy, he remembers in the dream telling these people that, please.
He
also ties his hands. Where he has failed to pay the debt. And the friend was in shot. And yet he was a pastor. No one who dreamt it. Told it to the pastor. And they said, we shall pray. We shall see it later. After 4 good days. We have just buried that pastor 4 days.
Okay.
The elder who dreamt that dream. By the time he came. The way he saw. In shorts. When the kids had made him to. When the children had made him to sit in a car and in a chair of a car. But
they
were taking a dead body, his dead body in a shot in the hospital. As they were entering the hospital. They told them this one is already gone. They never took time. Oh, to come against that terrifying dream. Now when I dream a dream. When I cut a it is so threatening. I don't need to look for an interpreter. Let the action or the situation in the dream show. I told you last time. You used to visit me at my place. And we sit down. And we eat. And we drink. And we take conversations. And when somebody calls me on the phone, I can't pick it because of our conversation. Today you have come to my place. You sit in my sitting room. I greet you. I leave
you,
I go in my bedroom. You hear me on calls. You hear I'm doing other business. I'm not paying attention to you as it was before. Yes.
Then in come out.
And then I come back.
No, over the tool you marry.
Maybe we eat food.
No,
and then you tell me like
very
I used to escort you up to your car. This time I just end you on the doorway. That sign is enough. To show that something is not proper. That sign is enough to show you that there is a sign not good.
Nalugwa
we are glad to see. Napija we honor you.
Nachimo tukusamu chitibwa.
Nachimo we respect you.
Lydia tukusamu chitibwa.
Lydia we respect you.
Mutule mulinye lya mukama wa face.
Come on, sit comfortably in the name of
Jesus.
Now,
omusajja nafa.
And a man died.
Ono naagamba naluse chiroto.
And this one said they had a dream.
Era nachimo gamba.
And they told him a dream. On one
person. Omana nalote chiroto.
Another person had a dream. The man was driving a car.
Steering wheel in boot.
But the steering wheel was in a boot. And he was riding the car from the boot of the car. All of them were ministers in church. The dream never spoke that he was going to die. The dream is weird and awkward. You don't need to first look for an interpreter. You come against that terror that you saw in a dream.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Two
ministers or servants in church. In the same church. They had a dream. But the meaning was hidden.
For sure.
But
the
brother was going to die.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Katibolote chiroto.
Now when you get a dream,
tochikiniza kuyita ko sawa ziwera ana mu munana.
Don't allow it to go beyond 48 hours.
Chovola banti chiroto chiribwe chijja.
That is why when a nightmare comes,
ochiroza ko tisabira nolemwa.
You think to pray about it and you say you ignore.
Nolemwa.
And you fail to pray.
Neka tondanga akulabula.
Yet God is warning you.
Chizo kutabera okolwo.
It may not occur that very day.
Chizo kubanga chiliberawo.
Maybe it will happen in time to come.
Nechikuru chabyonna.
But above all,
tuli tuwa kanye ebiroto.
Most important point is that we must oppose some dreams. In the name of our Lord Jesus. In the name of our Lord Jesus. We have many dreams. But we believe you have enough air time. We thank the Lord. Our power is back. And we believe you are seeing us.
Us.
But we kindly ask you to pray. Amen. So first somebody has already said something here. And this person is saying, what does it mean to dream when you are walking without shoes with members of the church you left? Continue screen.
Okay.
Yeah, that is why.
Shidemu.
That what does it mean to dream when you are walking without shoes with the members of the church you left? Chitegeza chokulota ngatoli mungato ngorina abagoberezi. Oba abantu basabanga nabo mu kanisa je wavamu. Norota, olimu kutambala, tolimu ngato, nenga batu wotambala nabo, bali mu kanisa je wavamu, oba je waleka.
Abantu je wotambula, tolina ngato, nenga atenga olaba nti mu kutambula okwo, olina abantu, abo mu kanisa je wakola ki?
Je
wavamu.
Amen.
Okay. Akati banange nisha ate mukyera bila.
Another thing, don't forget this.
Yusuf we yafunule chiroto.
When Joseph interpreted the dream,
bamfula prime minister.
He was made a prime minister.
Kanama batufunule biroto.
Now as we interpret the dreams,
mutufule ba prime minister.
Make us prime ministers.
Nga mutugulira chiro yensolo.
As you buy us a kilogram of an animal.
Oba kuweleza chifene.
Or sending a jackfruit.
Oba chikwanguira chonna.
Or anything that is easier for you.
Tusome mu kitabo.
Amen.
Echabe feso.
Let us read the book of Ephesians,
Esula Mukaga,
chapter 6,
okuva ku nyiriri olwe 10.
From verses 10.
Soma mangu.
Yes, Ephesians chapter 6, from verses 10. This is what the Bible says. I'm reading from the NKJV version. The Bible says, finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God that you may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto the whole armor of God, that you may be able to withstand the evil day. And having done all to stand, stand therefore, having your loins girded about with truth, and having on the breastplate of righteousness, and your feet shod with the preparation of the gospel of peace. Above all, taking the shield of faith, wherein you shall be able to quench all the fiery darts of the wicked, and take the helmet of salvation and the sword of spirit, which is the word of God.
Amen.
Amen.
Kaina kansome. Oluyiriri luno ndowooza olw'ekkumi olw'ekkumi n'ennya lugamba kale muyimirirenga nga mwesibye mu kiwato kyammwe amazima kitegeeza obutayenda era nga mwambadde eby'omu kifuba era kitegeeza obutayenda obutuukirivu ebibiri ekiwato n'ekifuba bina bina bitegeeza okwekumutabeera obutabeera mwenzi nga mwesibye kiwato kyammwe amazima era nga mwambadde ekyomu kifuba ekyobutuukirivu era nga mwenandise mu bigere byammwe era nga mwenandise mu bigere okweteekateeka okw'enjiri ey'emirembe mu bigere ekyo kitegeeza okubuulira enjiri okwenanika kitegeeza ategeeza engatto ez'enjiri kwegamba kubanga okugamba ng'otugidde mu maaso ga Katonda olunyiriri luno olw'ekkumi n'emmeka kkumi na mukaaga era mu ebyo byonna nga mukwatiddeko engabo ey'okukkiriza eneebayinzisanga okuzikiza obusaale obw'omuliro obw'omubi okitegedde kyeŋŋamba kaakati Bayibuli egamba muweebwe ne seppeewo ey'obulokovu n'ekitala eky'omwoyo ky'ekigambo kya Katonda tuli ffenna ab'oluganda kaakati ebyandikiba bino engatto ze yalaba
Now the shoes that are seen in Ephesians.
Ngabata ambuze bigere.
When the shoes that you saw when you're walking in foot.
Bible egamba mukama wa Yesu yagenda eri Yokana okumubatiza.
The Bible says that when our Lord Jesus went to John to be baptized.
Yokana yali agamba nti waliwo ajje nnyuma wange.
John said that there comes someone behind me.
Omusajja yali mukujja emabega wange.
The man that comes after me.
Sisaana nakukwata yadde ku lukoba. Wenga toze.
I'm not worthy to touch his shoelaces.
Can you imagine? Ekigambo kya Katonda.
The word of God.
Katonda akijje ku mutwe.
Has taken it from the head.
Akirese no ku bigere.
Has put it on the feet.
Kubanga Bible egamba.
For the Bible says,
"Inga birino omukisa."
Amen.
Ebigere ebireta amahulira amaki.
Yes, amen. That blessed are the feet that carry good news.
Kakati nga kyategeeza. Sola kwata kukakoba kanga tozi.
I cannot touch his shoelaces.
Ngaga manze byenjogera.
Saying what I speak.
Yebo atandika okwogera.
When he begins to speak.
Sola kubiddamu.
I cannot respond. I cannot nullify them. I cannot repeat them.
Kubanga biri waguru.
For they are above, they are final.
Mukitabo ky'okuva essuula eyokusatu.
In Exodus 3.
Katonda yagamba Musa nti jjamu engatto zo.
God told Moses, take off your shoes.
Kubanga ekifo ky'olimu.
For the place you are in.
Kitukuvu.
Is a holy ground.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Kati okulaba nga tali mu ngatto.
Now seeing yourself not in shoes.
Kirina part biri.
It has got two parts.
Either kanisa eyo.
Either that church.
Yeyambula amaanyi g'enjiri ey'amazima.
Took off that power, the genuine power of the true gospel.
But kitabeere ekyo.
If not that.
Mu byawandiikibwa.
In the scriptures.
Mu basekabaka ekyokubiri ekisooka essuula ya 21.
In 1 Samuel 21.
Bayibuli egamba nti Akabu n'ajjamu engoye ze.
Bible says that Ahab took off his clothes.
Ennungi.
The fine clothes.
N'ajjamu engatto ze.
And he took off his shoes.
N'atambula mpola mpola.
And he walked slowly.
In other words.
In another way.
Nga yeenenya.
He was trying to repent.
Obanga akabira Katonda.
Or praying to God.
Mu Samweri ekyokubiri essuula ekkumi n'ettaano olunyiri olwasatu.
In 2 Samuel 15:30.
Ekyo Dawudi yakikozesa n'ajjamu engatto ze.
David used it when he took off his shoes.
Naye ng'ate ali mu kukolima nga ayina olutalo olumulumbye ng'alaga ennaku n'obutali bumativu.
Yet he had got a battle against him, so he was showing his discontentment and this sorrow.
Tugenda kuwe number ya free ya WhatsApp.
We shall give you our WhatsApp line.
Ojja kunkubirako live.
You'll call me live.
Encha kusawa ndozanga munana.
Tomorrow at around 2 p.m.
Ngatumaliza lunch.
After our lunch service.
Chitegeza nti chiroto cho.
It means your dream.
Ekanisa ya mwe.
Your church.
Ye yambuli enjili.
Took off the gospel.
Ya mazima.
The true gospel.
Either Katonda abagamba.
God tells them
okumukabirira
to cry for him.
Eranga ina chaba nenya.
And he has somewhat against you.
Mubutufu.
In honesty.
Mubufunzi.
In brief.
Katonda abagamba.
God tells you
to what are mistakes.
They are mistakes. Hallelujah. It is in Isaiah, I was looking for it, Isaiah 52 verse 7, where he says that blessed are the feet that carry good news.
Yes.
Amen.
Oh, you'll get them polar. Speak it loudly.
Isaiah 52 verse 7 says that blessed are the feet from the mountain that carry the good news.
Kakati mwe.
Okay.
Kakati ono hijacking zabalala. Waliwo abaweereza ebintu ebyo kumala wiki namba.
Okay, there are some people that set their dreams earlier on a week.
Tujja kukoma ojoji.
But since it is almost related, let us finish it. He asked that how about walking in rain? He said that how about walking in the rain? Then here he says that this person says that another dream. Rain. Has got many things involved.
Ever.
Amen.
Enkuba bwebanga nyingi.
When the rain is too much, we all know it can kill and destroy everything. It can make houses fall. And from Genesis 6 onwards, God destroyed the world with the water from down and up. Like we see now,
Kasese, abasula kunyanja,
those near water bodies,
ensozi,
mountains,
mpeva waguru,
rain comes down,
sometimes,
it is not good.
Ate Katonda,
and God
erabira n'enkuba ennungi,
has got a good rain that gives the sower, but if she dreams when walking in it, and she's the owner of the other
former dream,
that she may seek the Lord more and more, that the Lord may help this person to overcome some things. Lastly, concerning this person, she had another dream, sweeping, but the upper part of your body naked, and the wrapper below keeps falling. Oh.
Damn fool.
Yalote chiroto. Alote chiroto nga limokwela. Nenga waguru tateyevise. Atenga necheyesiriye chisigala chigwa. Chigwa utoza kwa chionda.
Brother or sister genda wenenye. Sweeping chitegezo kwe tukuza. Obutayamba la waguru chitegende bunjwani. Tupwada maguru gacho. Sincerely speaking. Nonya kukatonda maangu dala. Nenga mungu jira ganti olimuweleza.
Amen.
Oliko kuyitibwa.
Yes.
Oliko kuyitibwa.
Amen. So our dear sister, you have got a great calling upon your life. But above all, immediately, with immediate effect, begin seeking the Lord. Purify yourself before the Lord. Make sure you are pure before the Lord. Because sweeping means cleansing.
Cleansing.
Are your life maybe it is moving on well? warning you are
something.
If your life is not proper, you can examine yourself and run before the presence of God. When time is still there. Once again we tell you. Now all these dreams. If somebody tells you all these dreams, you'll say leave me. Why did you dream about me such fake dreams? Aren't these demons disturbing
you?
But you see the Lord has spoken to her.
Amulabula.
The Lord is warning her. But the when God is speaking, He will put them in signs, examples. Then you try to seek the person to help you out, that you may know the meaning.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We love you so much.
Shadrach,
you are welcome. Shadrach, welcome to see you. There is a woman here, a lady who gave us a dream.
Amazima tonotono.
A little water.
Mumaziga na matono tono.
And in this little water,
nimulabika muna wolof.
A chameleon appeared.
Beyonge dokutambula.
When she continued to move,
naalaba musoke.
She saw a rainbow.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Obakuori obatori kosme utugenda kukujia.
Whether you are on or off, we don't know where to find you.
Na hicho chitegeza.
But what it means?
Right now.
That currently you are blessed. But this blessing has not matured. Maybe you receive money. You even bought planes. You have a car. Maybe you have a house. But the Lord is informing you that in the little blessing you still have, there are people around you, all that will surround you in time to come, that will come out to be your enemies because of the blessing on you. And they will cause for you a lot of trouble. But the Lord will save you. But the Lord wants you that enter into prayer and build a hedge around you and a grace. Lead with God. But ahead where you're going, in the blessing you have, and the people you believe in, they may not be easy for you. And they will bring you many problems. But later on, the grace of God shall save you. Your names you know. You have a name there. We know your name.
Gari Teriagamani.
But this is how I received it, a dream. In the dream she dreamt she was seeing some little water, and in the little water there was a chameleon.
Yes.
And then later on she continued to walk, and then she saw a rainbow.
Yeah. Mm.
Another person.
Yalo senga yomba no mugaga.
Dreamt when she was quarreling with a rich man.
So neye unyanti mchiroto. Ato mugaga ono yamujide.
Wow.
Neba funo lutalo neba yomba.
My God. So this dream, this person dreamt when she was having a sharp disagreement or a quarrel with a rich person. But before the dream, before she entered into the dream, in reality, she had maybe spoken or gossiped about this rich person.
So, kati, nayenga yale mwenyanti, ndiye no nkola, ruwachi sida yon abanegu, nwali abagaga wali deyo mwangrafuri. So, ruwachi sida yon.
Because she was discontented, saying, why don't I go back to my home country? After all, there are people that have become great in their own country.
Karisti Eddie, you are welcome.
Amen.
Namiaro, you are welcome.
Hallelujah.
Kansima, you are welcome.
Amen.
Kasoro, you are welcome.
Amen.
Karisti Eddie, you are welcome.
Now this dream has got three parts involved.
Kisoka katonda akugamba nti amasoko gajje ku bantu.
First of all, the Lord tells you take off your eyes from people. Because some of them you desire, you don't know where they get their money. That is what God first tells you. Seek for your own blessing. And when it is yours, and it is from that blessing, God, that will increase you.
At the same time,
the Lord is trying to inform you what has put your life down, or feeling that you are not moving at the pace that you would have moved on. You have many people that don't want you to go ahead, that did witchcraft on your life.
At the same time,
your blessing, there is somebody who hijacked it. There are people that are taking liberties in your blessing. So you must devote yourself to God and pray earnestly in the name of our Lord Jesus. That is the meaning of the dream. And this one dreamt a snake. Dreamt about a snake. And the snake was black in color. And he chased her up to the village. But was putting on a towel.
White
She was putting on a white towel and the snake stuck on her, chasing her.
Seruwaji,
we are glad to see.
Nakarule,
we are glad to see. Now this snake.
Mwena bali ku platform eno.
All those on this platform,
twena bawa akerinya limu.
We are going to give you one name.
Bali italia Aisha.
Of Aisha.
Ono mumusabire.
Pray for her.
Mumusibire.
Fast for her.
Mumusabire obulamu.
And pray life for her.
Aliko omwoyo gw'okufa n'amagombe.
She has a spirit of death and hell.
Tawulo kitegeeza okusalendalinga ng'owanise.
A towel means surrendering when you have given up. Now being driven or forced to go back to the village. That is real hell. Though she never saw the grave.
So tumusabire.
So let us pray for Aisha.
Obulamu.
Life. You'll call me on my WhatsApp line. In the name of our Lord Jesus. Interpreting these dreams. You are asking a question. Yeah. Write any dream that you feel like. Three boyfriends. Pastor, I get money. When I give the tithe, I'm disturbed. When I overpray, things get in a mess.
Musumba ABCD.
Pastor ABCD.
Kati atusibi aliogu.
Now the person that is making us lag behind. I
to
know that I'm with people that are learning something.
Njagala yechibuzo.
I want a question. If I don't get a question, I will not go on. I will not go on with interpreting dreams. So we want somebody to write us a dream. If you have something to say, that is what I need in the name of Jesus.
Jori,
are you there? We shall not read your name if you send your question.
Juandike mu inbox yafe.
Write in the inbox. You may not write on the wall, but write inside.
Do batoina chibuzo, magezi toina chibuzo.
Any question?
Ngabumuandika kanzifunule chino.
As you write the question, let me interpret this.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Ono yalote chiroto.
This one dreamt a dream.
Orugoye.
A cloth.
Ngaluli mu mochika ngalili nga edibari embuzi.
It was in a material which was equivalent to a goat's skin.
No, sina ba material. Gamba yalaba ngabeda dala echitu ngalili nga edibari embuzi.
Okay, he saw something which was like a goat skin.
Nayo lugoyo runobane ngalwali ngoluli mu bala ngamange dibali embuzi.
But though this garment or this thing was like in a skin of a goat.
Wali ne bintu ebyo muwendo ngamanga lugoyo ngalwati ti walula bikabulunji nyo.
It had many precious things on it. It was so glorious and it was really so good.
Omuntu ono,
this person,
Narwe gomba.
I really desired it.
N'ayagala okulugula.
Wanted to buy it.
Nenga sente zainanga tezimala.
But the money was not enough.
Nenga ne bamuwamu olugoye olulala.
But they gave him another cloth.
N'ayambala.
Put it on.
N'anyuma nyo.
I really looked smart.
Nga bamuwereddeko n'engatto.
With his shoes.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Chiroto chino is so complicated.
The dream is so complicated.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Chiroto chino.
This dream. This is the meaning. The Lord is trying to tell you that your life is bound. But the bondage originating from the spirits, what we call ancestral spirits.
Boba Muganda Rubari, Boba Musoga Ba Bidandi, Boba Murundi, Bitega, Boba. Boba munankole bachweze gamba oina speed nenga speed zino mukama agiza okula ganti no za munyomba ye wamza muchikamu gamba chitwali ise family.
Yeah, you have these spirits and they originate from your house, from your ancestry, your genealogies, your lineage.
Nayenga,
but
wawebwa yo buwebwa,
you were just dedicated there.
Ba gamba bati kuteka ko butesi.
They just did it without your consent.
Erange ekintu kino.
And this thing,
chikuba obufumbo bwo,
it comes against your marriage.
Boba oyina wonotiro kutuuka okubwa.
When you're about to reach somewhere, you are beaten down.
Chikujjako abantu ab'ensonga.
Takes away people that are of value.
Olina gamba olike komo.
You have a limitation.
Oliko ekomo.
You have a limitation.
Gamba toyina bulamu bwetadde.
You don't have a free life.
Nengo liwa chitibwa.
Yet you are a person of great honor.
Ero liwa amani.
And you are a very powerful person.
So mkama agezako kula kula.
So the Lord is warning you.
Tembela jola majoyi tamu.
The situation that you're going through.
Waru e yakusako tetuwali ise. E komo nto inakukoma wanu.
Somebody put limitation upon you that you must end here.
Nenga yakoze samioyo. Ejifuila dalakulujie wame. Oba mchikachie wame.
But use the evil spirits, ancestral spirits, straight from your lineage, your genealogies, and from your home clan.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Sister,
so sister, that is the dream you had. That is the dream you had. Another one had a dream.
Yes, wabali mkubuza. Omula narote chiroto. Ntibage na mudua lilo.
That they went to the hospital.
Oh, nchilaba, nchilaba.
I'm going to look for it again.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Gamba amine ya man.
Amen.
Ona alote chiroto.
This one gets a dream.
Yalo se chiroto.
Oh, had a dream.
Baba yalote chiroto.
Oh, had a dream.
Nga.
When.
Mama we.
The mother.
Amogama na yoshimanyi ito olirubuto.
Was telling her, do you know that you are pregnant?
Omwana na gamba siri rubuto.
And the lady said, I am not pregnant.
Namugamba olubuto chovori emiyembe.
And the mother told her, the mother insisted on her, told her, you are pregnant, that's why you take raw mangoes.
Ne konogeza noria, nofuno, konogeza nozaro mwana.
But if you dare give birth to a child,
togenda kuddamu kufumbirwa.
You will not get married.
Era tolifuna bufumbo.
And you never have marriage.
Naye ng'omukyala ono.
But this lady
agamba.
She says.
Alina abaana be.
She has her children.
Obufumbo bwayononeka.
Her marriage is in a mess.
Kati emyaka esatu.
Now 3 years have passed.
N'emirimu gye n'egikubwa.
And also his job and work were also
destroyed. Omwami amulabirira.
The husband takes care of her.
Nete bali bonna.
But they are not living together.
Mukyala gw'oliko okuyitibwa.
You woman, you have a calling.
Okw'obwa Katonda.
A divine call.
Okw'obwa Katonda.
A divine call.
Oba kufanga tozzeemu kufumbirwa.
If you are to die without getting married again.
Ne tozaalira wabweru w'obufumbo.
But don't give birth out of wedlock.
Ekirala.
Another thing.
Oliko ekisa.
You have the grace.
N'amafuta.
And the anointing.
Ab'okusobola okutegeera.
To understand and perceive.
Embeera ennungi oba eteri nnungi omuntu gy'abeera ayitamu.
The situation, whether good or bad, that a person is going through.
Olina ekisa ekyo ku bulamu bwo.
You have that grace, that discerning spirit.
So toddamu. Era omusajja wazaala naye abaana oba nga takuwanjulanga era nga takuwasanga bufumbo butukuvu.
And the guy or the husband, the man whom you had with children, if has never wedded you in a church,
toddangamu okubeera naye oba kyetwaliise ogamba okuzaala naye, gamba Katonda akubanja obufumbo butukuvu banga oliko kuyitibwa okw'obutukuvu ku bulamu bwo.
Don't please join with this man again, maybe sleeping in the same bed and having children with him before he marries you officially or before you do holy matrimony, because you are holy and God requires you to be holy because of the call upon your life. All right. There is another person asking, if you were born again, what do you need to worship God? Wobango limolokole. Chichiche weta go kusinza Katonda.
Okay. Cheweta go kusinza Katonda.
Okay, what you need to worship the Lord?
Changu nyonga nyinazi.
It is very simple, my sister.
Bible beba eyogera mu byawandikibwa.
When the Bible speaks in the scriptures.
Moyisaya Isaiah ndowoza esula esoka.
Around Isaiah chapter 1.
Bible yegamba.
The Bible says.
Ntiani yabalagira bino.
That who commanded you this.
Okulinyirira empya zange.
To trade my coats.
Obubani bwa muzizo.
He says is an abomination.
Emyezi gibonese.
Looking at the moon.
N'okuyita sabbiti.
And calling for sabbat.
Sikyasobola kugumiikiriza.
I cannot be patient with
them again. Obutali butuukirivu.
Your unrighteousness.
N'okukungana kw'amadini.
And the religious meetings.
Kati Katonda okumusinga.
Now to worship God,
what
will make you to worship God
is
being in righteousness, being in holiness.
Another
thing,
listening
to the voice of God and obeying in the same place. That helped Abraham so much. He was obedient.
Osinza Katonda ng'oli mugonvu.
When you worship God, when you are obedient,
Katonda akusumulula era akwagala nnyo.
The Lord sets you free and the Lord will love you so much.
Kubanga Mukama agamba.
For the Lord says,
tasanyukira saddaka newankubadde ebiweebwayo ebinina y'omutima ogumenyese.
He doesn't take pleasure in offerings and sacrifices, but he desires a broken heart.
Kakati omutima ogumenyese teguwa Katonda kintu kyonna nga gumanipulatinga. Guwa Katonda nga gumuwa nga tegulukuche gumwagalako.
Now a broken heart does not seek God because of manipulating or because of its own desires. But you seek God in every situation because He is God. You don't seek God because you want something or because the situation is good, but you worship Him in good and bad and you follow the word of God.
Tosiba kubanga oyagala, tosiba kubanga omulenzi yakuchayi.
Don't go in a fast because the guy, your guy or your boyfriend chucked you.
Tosiba kubanga gamba bakuyimiriza ku mulimu.
Don't go in prayer and fasting because they fired you from your job.
Katonda ayagala kye walikoze oleme kukikola nga tewaliwo mbeere kugoba okikolerwako munoonya.
The Lord wants you to do what you have to do when there is no situation against you, but you do it because you want a genuine relationship with Him. and knowing him.
Katonda agala omutima omugumu.
The Lord wants an obedient heart.
Ogujjudde amazima.
That is filled with truth.
Ekya Katonda ayagala nnyo abantu abamulaga nti gwe asobolera gw'oyinza byonna.
And the Lord wants people that put their trust in him, showing him that, Lord, you are able and you are almighty.
Bible chevegama nti abesiga mukama.
That's why the Bible says that those who trust in the Lord,
balingo lusozi Sayun.
They are like Mount Zion.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Abesiga mukama balingo lusozi chi.
It is, they are like Mount Zion.
Echo chiri mu lunyiriri Zaburi 125. Zula Zaburi 125.
You'll go and read Psalms 125.
So echi kwenda sokusinza Katonda sister.
So what requires you to worship God sister?
Kumugondera.
It is to obey him. That is the greatest thing you could ever do.
Sisentezo.
Not your money.
Si masavu gandiga.
Not fats of rams. Not over fasting. Not over praying.
Wabula chiri ekintu echi.
But only one thing.
Kumugondera.
Obeying him. That's what God wants.
Walayo,
we are glad to see you.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Gamba amine yamanyi nkuhuli.
Say a powerful amen.
Tugenda mu maso.
We are going on. We are left with a few minutes.
What do I not have?
Any other person, when you have a question,
what do I not prayer request?
Any prayer request?
Mwagala tujisabire.
You want us to pray with you?
Mukama Yesu yebazibu.
Amen.
Ebyoto nga bizibu.
Dreams are really sophisticated.
Nga bizibu.
They are complicated.
Omuntu agenda kukola atya?
What will a person do?
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Nziramo bagamba.
I want to once again tell you.
Ekiroto.
A dream.
Tekiri na bulabe.
Has no evil or harm.
Katonda bw'abanga ayogedde naawe.
If God has spoken with you.
Mukama ffe Yesu yebaza.
Amen.
Kasa Katonda ayogera naawe.
If God speaks to you.
Abeera akulabula.
He is warning you.
Kyovala bantu tubagamba wano bulijjo.
That is why we tell you always.
Mu kitabo ky'Olwebeesule y'anamwemu.
In Genesis 41.
Farao yalote chiroto.
Farao had a dream.
Ngachira angenjala.
And it was announcing a famine.
Yalabe eteze musamvu.
He saw his good seven cows.
Ngaziriridwa ente enkovu musamvu.
Being eaten by seven malnourished cows.
Bible yegamba natya.
And the Bible says he was terrified.
N'anoonya omuvunuzi w'ekirooto.
And looked for the interpreter of dream.
N'amugamba olw'enjala ya myaka musanvu.
And the interpreter told him there is a famine of 7 years.
Nga tejinnaba kubaawo.
But before the 7 years.
Waliwo emyaka musanvu.
There are 7 years.
Egy'amaanyi.
That are very powerful.
Egy'ebibala.
Of harvest.
Egy'amakungula.
Of fruits and harvest.
Nze singa mbadde nze nga nze ndi kulaini.
If I was online, I would have asked a question. Saying, Pastor, people say when you dream a dream, at times it depends on the food you have eaten. Or at times it means your thoughts. Pastor, what do you think about that? Praise our Lord Jesus. A dream. No matter what kind of food you had, but when you dream,
don't take it for granted.
For the Bible says, what we bind on earth shall be bound. What we lose, it will be lost. No matter what you dream, if anything runs through your mind, what deletes or clears it, it is called prayer.
Meaning.
Whether it has a meaning, or no meaning. One time I had a dream and I was so scared. I was on the pulpit, but I was chewing my tongue.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. I was chewing my tongue. And this dream bothered me a lot. I even feared to go to the pulpit. But as I was dozing off,
nenda bango musajja nga ayuzaamu olupapula.
I saw a man tearing a paper.
Olwa sermon yonna gye nnali ntegese.
Of the whole sermon I had prepared to preach that day.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Netegera mukama kye badda ngamba.
And I understood what God was saying.
Kino message.
That this message.
Tajagala.
Doesn't want it.
Era bwe nabange n'okugiweereza.
And if I'm to serve this message.
Njakuba nga ajobojja mu maaso ga Katonda.
I will be like bubbling before the presence of God.
Ekyo nekitegeera bulungi.
And I understood that.
Kati mwena mwena abalonda batuwuliriza mu kiseera kino.
Now all those who are listening to us.
Togeza n'olowooza.
Never think.
Nti. Kubanga. nalabye omulambo kyenvudde
ngulota. Oh, because I saw a dead body, that's why I dream it.
Obanze bwe ndaba ekintu ate malizamu nenkola ki nekirota.
Oh, when I see something on my eyes, I'll dream it again.
Oddamu n'okirota kikutule.
When you dream it, please break it.
Kikutule mu linnya lya Mukama
waffe. Come against it and break it in the name of Jesus. Kikutule
abuzimu kubanga nakirose.
Don't look at it saying after all I dreamed.
Njagala kubajjamu entiisa.
I want you to take away that fear in you.
Yemufuna.
That you get.
Mu biroto.
In dreams.
Golokoka.
Wake up.
Yaddenga yabaddewo.
No, the fear was there.
Naye ekiddako.
But what comes next?
Si kirala.
It's not nothing else.
Bakiyita kusaba.
It is called prayer.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Kati gwali yatutunulira olwaleero.
Now whoever is looking at
us today, ku macha n'oluuta.
You cannot wake up one morning and
ngolabe okuba enduulu.
See yourself when shouting.
Teryakutaasa.
No one helping you.
N'olota ekirooto.
You get a dream.
Olabe nti ekugoba.
You see a cow after you.
Sirika.
And you just get silent.
Weetaaga muvunuzi.
You don't need an interpreter.
Echojinja bigizi mu lutalo.
Just enter in spiritual warfare.
Echojinja chomuvunuzi chili echintu
echi. The good thing of an interpreter of dreams.
Ebinji nye bifanagana.
There are many things that are similar.
Nyinga ate okusa ku statement je watandikide chiroto chimu.
But depending on the statement where you started a dream from,
byonga byawukanira ddala.
When they are really different,
nga byawukanira ddala.
When they are so different,
nga byawukanira 10 ku 10.
So different 100%.
Kachona aluto musota.
No, the one dreams are similar.
Nga sanzo utali muvunu.
If he found somebody who is not a good interpreter, would have told him or her, let us come against
Rubari.
Let us come against Misambwa. Though it means Misambwa and Rubari, but this one it means death. But she's not going to die. But the Lord has showed it to her. She must pray. Break the spirit of cancer. Or HIV. Or these diseases that have come. Or those deadly diseases. That it will enable her. The Lord is showing her. That this spirit. It is as if it was already empowered and authorized. It has too much power.
So to chigana.
So we reject it. In the name of our Lord Jesus. We are seeing some people writing here.
O Sunday, yes.
You are worthy, Jesus.
O Sunday, yes.
You are worthy, Jesus. Amen. This one had a dream. In a dream, I was working with the people on a farm. We were going to get bunches of chisubi. Those are bananas that bring out juice. I used to make local juice. Yes, I was going to get bunches for chisubi bananas that I used to make local juice. Some other people were cutting the chisubi. Suddenly, a jackfruit tree fell and I told them I love to eat fene. But I woke up before getting the fene, cause the farm owner had arrived. Hallelujah. Agamba nti, ayaleta mchiloto nga wali mkukola kufarm. Kakati nagenda okutema, okufuna chisubi amenvu agaga chisubi, agakola juice. Na ye, nala babamtu abalanga wali mkustala amenvu agaga chisubi. Kakati, oluva nyumamba girawo, nala ba, omuti gwa fene nga gugudde, omuti mulamba nga gugudde. Nabagamba banaye nze nga mpomerwa fene. Nga mpomerwa fene. Njagala nnyo okulya fene. Ne yageza okuva mu kirooto nga tandaba kulya ku fene ono yabadde agudde kubanga nnyini faamu yabadde atuuse.
Kama agezaako okumalaga nti waliwo.
God is trying to tell you that there is.
Omuntu atambulira mu mukisa gwe.
Somebody walking in your blessing.
Si kyangu. Asabe.
Let this person pray.
Saba.
You pray.
From Zimu go wav.
Come against the spirit of poverty. There are some things you need to understand clearly.
Omubisi.
Juice.
It's okay.
The local juice from Chisubi.
Mwenda msuburo kwe tegereza.
All of you can observe. Those are some of the kind of juices that are sold by poor people.
Tondagiza kutegeza nti omulabe ajageza okuwana nawe ku mirimu gyo egyali baddenga egy'amaanyi egya waggulu akuteeke mu bulimu obuli awo.
So God is trying to tell you that the devil will try to fight against you that you may not reach to a good opportunity, a good employment opportunity, but you'll keep on working in these petty works. The Lord is trying to tell you the devil is stopping you from having something on your own, your own possessions that you can take pleasure, delight, and rejoice in. Therefore, we reject it in the name of our Lord Jesus.
Mulungi,
we are glad to see you.
Sensokulava, Jane Francis,
we are glad to see you.
Sensokulava, Chimani.
Chimani, we are glad to see you.
Sensokulava, Muchara, Aisha.
Aisha, we are glad to see you also online. We already interpreted your dream.
Network the caring yarim.
But you only spoke one name. This is the meaning of your dream.
Olotomusota.
You always dream a snake.
Ngaguku goba.
When it is after you, when the snake is black in color, and it chases you, and it cannot leave you, it wants you badly up to the village, and you see yourself tying a towel around you. But you see yourself in the village deep there in the darkness. Those are not home spirits. But that is a spirit of death and hell. It is fighting with you. And it looks like these are things you should fast for. Those chronic diseases that are incurable, but those diseases that take a lot of money.
Cancer,
diabetes. There is a spirit that wants to destroy you. The towel you see tying around yourself, it means being overcome, giving up, or being confounded. You see yourself, you are in a village.
So we
directed people to pray for your life. And we shall also pray for you. I kindly ask you to get my WhatsApp number, speak to me. Pastor Ken B, we are glad to see you.
Share, like,
yes, share, like in the name of Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
What
is there somebody who is frightened? Is there somebody worrying? Now I want to pray for you. The grace of getting revelations about
this
and also breaking them and knowing them.
Agama ati nchituwala.
If you say I receive,
mpandikira waka message agama ati nchituwala.
You write I receive the grace.
Njakula wa mwenyambe uyambi. Chensuzo kwa unyaku platform ya freno.
Something amazing about my platform.
Kamba gambe chigambo chino.
Let me tell you this word.
Tetumanyi oba temumanyi manyabi nitu tetumanyi. Oba mwenibadia mwenibadia mwenitetumanyi.
We cannot identify whether you are just disobedient or you just don't know how to handle things.
Njagala nge nze nalo.
One time I had a dream. A pastor interpreted it for me. And told me from today onwards, go also interpret dreams. I was interpreting dreams. Let some old gentleman that is viewing me. What pastor was on the radio and heard me when I was interpreting a dream.
Musajja wa amani.
He's a powerful man.
Akirizibwamu.
He is believed in.
Obulokolebwe emyaka jabu mazemu bukusamu bwange mirundi ebiri.
The time he has been in salvation is 2 times.
Na agama ntibayagano kumufunule chiloto. Kubira musumba chita kufajia kubulile chiloto cho.
And they tell those people that whoever wants a dream interpreter called Pastor Chitakufe will help you.
Kanyagule agama anti nchitwala amafuta agonga twala.
I want to hear somebody who says that I receive that anointing. Write it down.
Nga comment.
Like a comment. Because I'm going to pray for you.
In the name
of our Lord Jesus, Son of the living God, we come against all dreams.
Emisota,
snakes.
Na wolofu mu mazzi.
chameleon in the water.
Menvaga chisubi fenebi chi.
Chisubi bananas, jackfruit and everything.
Chikejiwamba.
And the ancestral spirits that take over.
Magombe kubona abona.
Graves and suffering.
Nyimirango muweleza wa Katonda.
I stand as a minister of God.
Muri nyeri amukama wa Yesu.
In the name of our Lord Jesus.
Nateka wansi buli manyi gonna.
I subdue every power.
Agabuli chiroto chonna.
Of every kind and manner of dream.
Echo muntu ali ku platform wenu.
Of somebody on this platform.
Now agenda okulaba.
And whosoever is going to come across this
ku Facebook oba ku YouTube.
On Facebook or on YouTube.
Kutula muri nyeri amukama wa Yesu.
I break in the name of our Lord Jesus.
Mpakanya ebiro ngatebinda bakuwanyisibwa ebiyo stand chageza kokola kubulambo munyeri amukama wa Yesu.
I oppose the seasons before they are exchanged in the name of our Lord Jesus.
Katonda nga bwali omulamu.
As the Lord lives.
Tugalire endwa dezina muta.
We come against the killer diseases.
Tukutulamanya agema gombe.
We break the spirits of hell.
Tukutulemyo yejirondola.
We break the following spirits.
Tukutulemyo yejirwanyisa erejirwanagana.
We come against the spirits that are always fighting.
Mulinye byamukama waffe Yesu.
In the name of our Lord Jesus.
Nsasamburi chiroto chonna chawalota newerabira.
I come against any dream you had and you forgot.
Chewavamu nenti sayona.
Where you came when you are so terrified. That which weakened you up to today, have not prayed about it. It is attacked right now in the name of our Lord Jesus. Son of the living God. We come against every kind of spirit. Hiding under dreams and you forget. Coming through dreams but you cannot perceive the meaning. I come against the spirit that rests on you and you fail to pray when you get terrified. But yet you get a spirit of fear instead. I come against that spirit. You prepare to pray, but you keep on postponing. Those ancestral spirits all the types of men you slept with and they left their spirits in you, we cast them out and we light fire against them. All the types of women you slept with and you took of their spirits and they left all even that in you, we come against them and we break them. Whosoever took any point of contact from you, we come against that power and we reject it in the name of
Jesus.
Any swearing and any oath you made with a person pledged, we cancel out that covenant by the blood of Jesus in the name of Jesus.
Tusazamo na kuruwakwata mongalo zomu tobalo obalo wamuwa seto oba watwala nyama wamwe nebayo kuteka erinyalo mubigaliti mugende mumunonye nalumansi mugende mumunonye nangobi mugende mumunonye kalanzi mugende mumukomyewo. Tusazamo ezo spirit ezomo yogwa farao ezagalo kugano kusaba nokusinza tuzocha no muliro mu Kristo mukama wa Yesu mana.
Amen. We come against those spirits of Pharaoh that are always after you, stopping you from going further. Whether maybe you took food somewhere and they took that food and dedicated it to evil spirit, saying, go after Narumas, go after Karas, go after this person, so and so. Whether you held somebody's hands and this person used a point of contact to destroy your life, we cancel it out in the name of Jesus. In the name of our Lord Jesus. In the name of our Lord Jesus. In the name of our Lord Jesus.
bakukwata ku kigere ekyo.
Did they hold your foot?
Bakukwata ku nviiri zo.
Did they hold your hair?
Kiki bakukwata ku kyonna.
What did they touch of your own?
Tukisasamu n'omusaayi gwa Mukama waffe Yesu.
We cast out with the blood of Jesus.
Omwana wa Katonda omulamu.
The Son of the Living God.
Emmere zonna ze baali bakuliisizza.
All the food that you have ever eaten.
Ze baakuliisa mu nyimbe.
What they made you to eat in the rituals.
Ze baakuliisa mu bintu ebitategeerekeka.
In any kind of ceremonies you ate.
Tukisasamu mu linnya lya Mukama waffe Yesu.
And the food dedicated to demons that you ate, we cast it out and we render powerless every power working in it in the name of Jesus. The Son of the Living God. The Son of the Living God. We cast them out. The spirit of wickedness. The spirit of not reading the Bible. The spirit of not devoting. We light fire against it. In the name of our Lord Jesus. The spirit of religion. The spirit from the clan. The spirit of witchcraft. That captivated your destiny. We fire it with fire in the name of Jesus. With the blood of Jesus. Oh, Son of the Living God. Let us get only two people. We shall know what they are saying and we shall wind up because of time.
We
kindly ask you to support us with some airtime. It is our humble request to everybody.
Okay.
Somebody is saying that a prayer request. A sister, she's pregnant and about to deliver this month. Let the anointing of the Hebrew ladies fall upon you.
Tutume kigambo kya Mukama.
We send the word of the Lord.
Ne malaika wa Katonda.
And the angel of the Lord.
Amusobozese.
To enable her.
Era muzazise.
And to work as a midwife.
Mulinye lya Yesu.
In the name of our Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah. Chitulagira kiragire.
That one we just command.
Katonda yalumuwa.
The Lord who gave her to many animals will enable her to deliver because he makes the animals in the field to deliver. In the name of our Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Now comes a question. In the Bible, women shouldn't wear men's clothes, but church choirs wear trousers as uniform.
Ndoza.
Yeah, that is how it is. Agamanti, in the abakazi mu Bible, tebalina kwambala ngoye z'abasajja. Naye mu kanisa kwaya zambala empale nga uniform.
Ekyo kiwanvu.
Oh, that one is very deep.
Ekyo kiwanvu.
That is very deep.
Katonda,
the Lord,
I need this.
Has the grace.
Amateka age.
His laws.
Tegake endeze wako.
Cannot be deducted.
Obe chigambo chie. Oba techongeze wako.
This word we cannot add or subtract.
Netu limumulembe.
But we are in a generation.
We tuita ogwobu jemu.
Which we call a perverse generation.
At the same time.
Mchisela chechimu.
Tulino umulembe.
We have a generation.
Ngo kugeza.
For example, in the European nations, it may be written, but those people, they walk in coldness, they walk in snow, winter when they have to cover themselves.
Kakati ne chibuka.
Now it skips. Okay, it spreads to Africa.
Kakati ngo kugeza.
For example,
abantu abazungu ekibambazo bupale bo mini bamanyi kutukisira ne bafuna ebugu mungu muliro mungi nyo.
Now those whites, the reason as to why they put on mini skirts, they put on some shorts, it is because time comes when they need some warmth because they rarely get the sun.
Katensolo kukudamu mbufunzi.
So what I can respond to you in
my sister. Omulembe gulungutuko mchisera chino.
In the generation where we are, it's for everybody to know the truth. And the truth you know, that is what you should follow.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. When you see somebody putting it on, don't Don't judge, don't condemn, don't criticize.
Kubanga tumanyi chiri mu mutima gwe.
For we don't know what is lying in the heart.
Nenga chiri nti Bible iwe uto bwegamba.
But that's what the Bible says.
Ngogeza mu kiseera kino.
For example, in this time,
singombuze kibuzo.
If you ask me a question,
Musumba,
Pastor, yes.
Family planning yeriyetya.
How is family planning?
Musumba.
Pastor.
Tiyotiyo.
Yes.
Chino chiri chitya.
How is putting on the mask is?
Ogendo kwesinga nanga mu Bible.
You'll find that in the Bible.
Ebintu ebyo mukutambula olwaleero.
What is going on currently?
Mu Bible tebikirizibwanga.
In the Bible are not granted.
Nenga ate webiri.
But yet they are there.
Nekisane kibeerawo.
And the grace is there.
Nekikulu kya byonna.
But above all.
Katonda agolodde omukono gwe.
The Lord has raised this hand.
Ajja kutuzza ku mulamwa.
You'll take us back on the right course.
Ajja kutuzza ku musingi.
You'll put us on the foundation. But putting on trousers is not a case or a charge. Let me put it right. It is not an offense. Putting on a mini skirt. It is not an offense. But the Bible says that don't offend. Amen. So what you have to do, knowing that what you put on doesn't offend or stumble. You have not put it for someone. I got someone came on counseling. She was a girl. Began counseling her. She was putting on a mini skirt. A short skirt. And on the counseling, she was on my laps. But what helped me? I do my counseling session in the public. And the elders of the church came and put a lace around her, clothes around her. There was somebody who put it on like that. Putting out freely. Or 20 or 30 years. And she's virgin. She has no any purpose behind it. She's just doing it freely. A dress code in the Bible has no offense. But it says that let men have their rightful way and women have their glory.
So,
where you see your glory. For where you see your glory, please, that's what you should follow or walk in. She's adding on saying that there are trousers for women. Men can't wear women's trousers. A woman, for example, shouldn't wear a husband's trouser.
But there is a... There
are trousers in a fashion of women. Okay, there are even some shirts that were made purposely for ladies, and you can identify them because of the side where the buttons are. For example, they may be on other. Okay.
Kazilele jeans.
Let it be the jeans.
Kakati singanze wano. Tusenso kula wa mwana kwete tuja kuogera manya.
Amen.
Kwete tuja kuogera manya. Kakati chifana kananga zono mze mshala ange singa wana afuruma.
For example, if my wife moves out
suit yangi,
and she puts on my suit, they'll ask themselves, has she gone mad? But they are suits for women. Somebody puts it on when she looks good.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
So, my sister, gocho.
So my sister, what gives you peace? That's what you should do. But in church, we must put a distinction. Have a trouser which is well, good and fitting. But somebody will put on a trouser and it will tight a bum. And she's like a behind of a cow.
Chitegera.
Amen.
Wano kapare nekamukwata wano sumbusa yonange erabika.
And the trouser holds her that almost the entire figure is being seen.
Oh, kuguru. Ungakulika donati.
When the leg is like a donut.
Nalo kajira aka blouse.
And gets a blouse.
Aka kumanu waguru gurunge mpale irabika.
Which is not reaching down and the nika could be seen
Nula
from the side. Nula
omukazi nga atambula. Ngulebe ya dadala devil.
And you see a woman walking and you see the devil himself walking on foot.
Nwe mukazi akendo kumachia aguze mpale yenene bulunji teswaza. It's okay.
But a woman wakes up one morning, buys a big trouser, not ashamed, well fitting.
Kubanga mbaibuli temolimo musango.
For in the Bible, there is no case against putting on trousers. For me, as a pastor, I'm sorry, born again Christians. I oppose a born again who pins a nose.
Ayambala obobulegingi.
With a ring, who puts a ring on the nose? Who puts on leggings?
Ayambala kasikati akabu kama vivine kadeno wagunengo li mulokole.
Who puts on a skirt that is above the knees and yet you are born again?
Omuwala no yambala kajegele kukuguru.
And a girl you put on a chain on the leg.
Umusajia na umura amatu.
And a guy you have an earring.
Oba nasibe mviri.
Or you make hair. In the Bible, maybe they may not stop you from that. But above all, no one thinks. You are opening a door for demons. And a prostitute will see you like a fellow prostitute. A thief will see you like a fellow thief. So let a church do its
work.
But that is changed. There are some churches saying that grace is sufficient. And where we are heading. Sisters, if you are fearing the trousers, people about to sing, when the nika inside can be seen, and when demons are also going away, so please tighten your seat belts.
Praise the Lord.
People about to sing when they are putting on batra.
Birunji,
we are glad to see you.
Naka,
we are glad to see you.
Kawesi,
we are glad to see you. It is great that you have done today.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Gamba amine lika mafuta nkuli.
Say an anointed amen.
Asha tuwa kukafani. Mukama fu Yesu yebazi.
Amen.
Katibuli mtu yenayena uoli.
Now everybody, wherever you are.
Njaka lotuare bigambu binonga biyansonge ranga biyabufu nani ziwa.
This is a take away point. Please take it carefully. Take it responsibly. Please observe it with all diligence. And with all alertness.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. What am I trying to say as we wait up?
The service nunji.
You have had a wonderful service. Thank you for being around. Without God
who
has given us the electricity. Our number is there 0705081012.
Or in a dream.
You have a dream? You have a question? We shall keep them up to next Sunday. You want to speak to me? You are free. But we want to tell you this. That number.
Mobile money.
It can receive mobile money. Very well without any resistance. Amen. It has the ability. From 1 million. Up to 2,000. It helps us on data. It helps us on various things. I want to show you something. Now I hope you can see these lights. We have like 4 torches. They are 4. Do our program, we put their batteries and they fall every time.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
But to circle data,
when we put data,
to gadgets,
we use like 3 gadgets. You can understand. I don't want to speak much. For all of you are not
kusinza katonda moyo ne mumazi.
I'm not crazy. We want to worship the Lord in truth.
Kino tuchiguzelero mitwale ebibi.
Now the 2 broke down and we bought that 20,000.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Nebirale byenjawulo ebigenderako.
And other things that accompany.
So tubasaba.
So we kindly ask you.
Katonda bakole byekisa.
Lord, to do gracious things.
Eraba agale.
And to love you.
To sinkana na te encha ku lunch hour.
Let us meet tomorrow at lunch hour.
Then ku Sunday.
Then on Sunday.
Tugenda kuddamu na te biroto byaffe.
We shall resume our.
Na Yesu kubereko obulirize bino ebirango.
But listen to these announcements.
Mulinye lya mukama wa Fenisi.
Amen. Praise the Lord, brethren. We have some announcements with us. Send all your dreams on our page. On our page's inbox. So we can find them at one point or on our number. So you can on our inbox us on our page or send on our number. Another thing, subscribe to our YouTube channel. The link is in the description. We want to make 1,000 viewers. Go and subscribe. Just go there and tap and subscribe. That is enough. You can direct even other people.
May God bless you. Bye, 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 bye.